the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the hall. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try?
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the hall of fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Try to check his swing, couldn't do so. Count still full, one down here, bottom of the sixth. The payoff pitch again. Call, third strike. Slowly climbs back into box, couple of wave of the bat. Hislop from the stretch, peering in. The runner at second, Elliott, grabs his lead. Hislop kicks, the 1-2. Call, third strike, Clearfork has won the Division III state championship. Travis Hislop strikes out the side in this inning, save for the double by Elliott, and the Clear Fork Colts have won the Division III state championship.
He could score willingly. Then supporting cast of Jay Guff was right behind him. And then we had Rocky Black, Kevin Weichel, Jay Brokaw, Steve Studeman.
Century.
Gordon was very, I think it was a blessing to a lot of guys. He was very strict, count on you and relied on you to do your job when you got into the game. And he really stressed a work ethic that that brought in a lot of good response from all the players.
Some legends are told, some turn to dust, turn to gold, but you will remember me. Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history. Remember me for centuries.
Tonight, going to Bowling Green, the regional semifinals, and you know, we played in all these small gyms around the JAC conference, and you go up there and it's wide open, and there's no wall at each end of the floor, and we brought a good crowd up. We didn't start out too well and ended up getting beat by Ottawa Landor. Coach Gordon always tried to do is take advantage of the situation. And not, I don't mean by a bad way. He wanted to kind of intimidate the other team. And what we would do on away games, the JVs would jump on the bus and take off to the away game, and the varsity would stick around and shoot in our gym to kind of warm up before the game. And then we'd jump in a school van and hop over to the away game, and we'd enter their back door into their locker room. No one ever seen us until it was tip off or come out to warm up. So it was kind of the way he wanted to do things and try to get an advantage on the other team, and he did a great job at it.
Feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club.
Things that made Kevin special, a lot of things. Kevin was, he was a great teammate. He really was encouraging. He was quiet confidence. He led on the field. He was the guy that you wanted him carrying the ball. And he'll be the first person to tell you he wasn't the fastest guy on the field, but he was the one, he fit perfect with our style of football. And he carried the ball. We knew if we got him the first couple of yards, he was going to get the next three.
Knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's a guy.
He was a north-south runner. We had him at the tailback position. He was pretty versatile. He could have been a fullback. He could have been a tailback. He could have been all those positions. He was a load.
Boys of fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of stars and stripes. It's biting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Turning faces, stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys of fall. We're the boys of fall. We're the boys.
One thing I do remember in that huddle before we went out for that final drive is it wasn't the question. It goes, Kevin, because one of us asked, we go, Kevin, can you, it might have been Sergeant, I think Tom Sergeant goes, Gower, can you hold on to the ball for a bunch of times in a row? And he kind of shook his head and we're like, okay, and left or right? Tell us which way we're going to go. Is it going to be, because we flopped, we had strong side, weak side, and back side, and did things like that, and we just methodically just kept pounding them. Yeah. It was a great feeling at that time. People still talk about this day is about Kevin carrying the ball, 15 times, 16 times. I've lost the number. I was there, and I don't know if it was 13 or 20 times. It gets a little bit more each time we talk about it. But he did carry the ball every time. And it was because of the confidence we had in him. Just, he was going to hold on to it. He knew it was safe. And it was hot, and kids were dropping from heat exhaustion on the other team. And he took those hits, repeatedly getting tackled. And we went down, and that secured the win for us. It made Highland a 9-1 team. We were their only loss that year.
They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. The boys are fall. In little towns like mine, I
that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. The boys are falling.